Present the IRC with a $500,000 check on behalf of the Hollywood Foreign Press.
This generous donation from the Hollywood Foreign Press Association will go a long way to supporting those individuals and families seeking safety on these shores.
That an organization like the HFPA is giving so generously for this to this crisis, and I think that's something that's part of the responsibility of artists and the people who support artists to draw the world's attention and resources to crises like that that need help.
I think it just gives the impression that we can trust each other. That's so important for people to know that we can trust each other. There's a lot spoken these days about how different we all are. And the truth is we're all much more alike than we are different. And the more we can remind people that we can deal with one another, that we can look after one another, and that our innate dignity is dependent on us treating each other with dignity, then the better.